Gamma rays and neutrons radiate in a 4-pi inverse square geometry. Scientists signal is known, and the purpose of the present VELOC program is to...